Hello students, in this video we have 7th exercise problem of chapter 5. The question is, a bar magnet of magnetic moment 1.5 joule per tesla lies aligned with the direction of uniform magnetic field of 0.22 tesla. What is the amount of work required by the external torque to turn the magnet so as to align its magnetic dipole moment normal to the field direction, opposite to the field direction? What is the torque in these two cases, 1 and 2? So let us start with the situation, understanding the situation. Initially the magnet is placed in such a way that dipole moment is aligned with external field. So if I consider this to be the field line, say field is going from left to right, then our magnet is placed in such a way that the dipole moment is aligned with the external field. So north must be here, south must be here, and hence this is the direction of dipole moment. Okay, and this green lines are indicating external magnetic field. What we are given now? We have dipole moment given, means capital M is available, 1.5 joule per tesla. And B, 0.22 tesla. What is the first question? First question is amount of work required to take it normal to the field direction. It means that we are asked to calculate, say, W1, which is from theta 0 to theta 90. Okay. Second question, opposite to the field direction means initially it is aligned, so theta 0, opposite to the field means theta 180. We label it as W1 and W2, and we are asked to find out torque in these two cases, so tau 1 and tau 2, these two quantities are to be calculated. Now, how do we calculate work done? So work done is nothing but change in potential energy. Okay, so how do I find out delta U? So if I am to take the magnet from 0 degree to 90 degree, the final potential energy is U90 minus U 0 degree, that is minus MB cos 90 minus MB cos 0, right? We have M available, we have B available, so you can substitute values and you can find out W1. And how do you find out torque corresponding? So in first case, torque is MB sin theta. So for first case, I'll have to take MB sin 90. Okay. When you consider the second case, W2, when you are taking, at that time instead of this 90, you will have 180 degree, instead of this 90, you will have 180. So you will have W2 and torque 2. So that is all for this problem. Thank you.